doing for a living?
What?
Digging a ditch and I'll fix.
Is that what you've been doing lately? Really?
I did. Well, the guy offered me $10 an hour, and then I was like, well,
that's our work, man. That is our work.
Well, see, it's, I figured, well, see, he dug it first with a hand, backhoe, and then I had to go through the process. Well, $10 an hour, I worked 5 hours, that's $50.
You've been doing that how long?
I do it for about 5 hours, 6 hours.
Well, I mean, have you done
it? Easy, I love it.
More than one day?
2 days, 3 days.
Are you going to do that for a while? Or just
okay, we're ready to play.
A real one.
This one is called No One Can Rock Me Like My Baby's Gonna Rock Me Tonight. But sometimes we just call it the band song.
It's just hard. It's hard.
Well, what do you have
a
singing?
Well,
you're in the city then, but you don't want to be.
Well, I'm going to Asheville, and I've lived in other cities. Later, maybe. Oh,
thank you.
back to the point.
Man, this dude's got us all videotaped.
It wasn't me back there.
This killed the man with the middle. He's blackmail man right here.
Blackmail.
Let's kill him.
I did have about 80% of people for a night on tape somewhere.
I didn't know that he was a friend of yours.
I thought he was friend of yours today. I'm like, wait.